This lesson covers the creation of datums on custom equipment in OpenPlant Modeler. Open the Nozzle Manager command by going to the Equipment ribbon menu, then choosing the Nozzle Manager. Select the custom piece of equipment. Then choose the icon that says Open Data Manager. Create a couple datums on this piece of equipment. Choose the Add Datum button. Follow the prompts in the lower left-hand corner. Define the first datum point or the datum's origin. Left-click on the first point and toggle the axis to T for top plane. The second point will be this corner. The third point is going to be the upper right-hand corner. Enter the name of this datum. These points are defining the blue line, which is the z-axis, and the red line, which is the y-axis. Add as many datum points as needed. Add one more datum point. Now that the datum points are defined, use the datum points to place the nozzles. Use the block top type orientation, then choose the datum point that was just created. Input the location of the nozzle. Change the specification and the size. Once completed, select on the Apply All Changes button. Choose from the specification dialog which nozzle will be added. The nozzles have been placed at those datum locations. In this example, this nozzle has been oriented 750 mm over and 1500 mm over, based on the diagram. This nozzle has been oriented 680 mm over and 650 mm over, based on the diagram.